the things that are being said at those workshops that you cannot put a value on. Things are being said in those workshops that they just don't hear in the classroom. Not knocking the classroom, because academia, they're doing a great job, but sometimes academia doesn't have a great sense of the real world. And that is what the kids get very, very attracted to. And when they word gets back, they say, yes, I was at that conference last year, Mr. Carter, and there were some things I did not expect. And it took me to another level to give me a better sense of what I can do and what I should be doing.
Beya, becoming everything you are.